Okay, Ashes of Creation. This is okay. MMORPG, where they join the alpha. Okay. Well, what do I do here? Also, why does it take 10 years to load anything? I guess because the website's just not used to this much traffic. Oh, I can scroll down. Alpha 2 timeline. Varying level access, you'll present in various stages of the testing process. I assume S-Fan's playing it. Let me see what it looks like. I haven't seen this yet.
Fucking rat in this complete dog shit. Ossers is the best MO ever. Paid for by Volt.
True. That's an ad from Volt. Hashtag ad from Volt.
S-Fant, can you please get
me
a key?
I like the UI for the chop. I like the little F button. Because I think it is. It's like, oh, it has four chops. S-Man, can you please get me a key?
I don't have
Wait,
a fucking
have a key.
No, I don't. Everyone took the fucking keys, and you're the only one streaming it, so I don't know why the fuck everyone took
dude,
all the keys
that, this is
in our fucking channel.
Dude, classic, dude. And everybody's in dire straits. S-Man, come save the day, dude. Just typical table, dude. On, Soda, DM me. On.
All right, he's asking for one. Thank S-Fand. Excellente. Where would I put keys in, by the way? I mean, I should fucking test them. I assume they're gone, because like sign in. Maybe I've made an account before.
Hold on. I got him.
Doesn't
so
work.
He's just locked out of his house and needs a key. He doesn't actually want to play this. He just needs the spare. He's got RuneScape to play.
What the fuck? How do you know?
Okay.
Where is the fucking battle pet feature? Literally unplayable.
Okay, I got Soda a key.
Okay, never mind. He got me a fucking account. Sure, whatever. Fuck it. I'll play this random account.
I mean, I have an account he can play. Bro, please do something. My friend is trying to get into the game and I'm helping him out.
All right.
Uh,
coach, did you see Syracuse through 5 interceptions, including 3 pick sixes? Man, fuck Syracuse.
Okay. All right, I got it. And I have a launcher. Next, next. Okay. I have very low expectations. But to be fair, I have not looked into this game at all. I haven't heard good things about Ashes of Creation, but I also know that this is like some extremely early access, not even early access. It's early. Fuck. What was the wording again? Like there's so many, so many weird fucking variations of it's not done yet nowadays. Alpha? No, it was more than alpha. It was something else. Oh, yeah. Phase 1 of alpha 2. So, yes, it is an alpha, but phase 1 of alpha 2. Like, what the... We got phases, and we've got multiple alphas? How does that even happen? Like, where are we? You must restart your computer before you can use this software? Fuck you. The phase is the wave of players. The wave of players. Okay. That makes sense. I'm good with that. I am not a wave. I am a real person. Finish. How did this notepad just open? Intrepid Studios launcher patch notes removed NDA from Alpha 2 environment. Other changes for the start of Alpha 2. Okay. I'm not going to jail, so that's fun. Hang on, I gotta log in with this fucking random account. All right, it's downloading. We'll let this roll. Let's have fun for what it is. I mean, I'm not going to play it long. I'm really, that's why I don't even care that it's not my account. I just want to get a feel for the movement. I kind of want to see, you know, the... What is it? The glow, like GCDs, you know? Tab targeting. How does it feel? Just that shit, honestly. You see this XQC clip of him playing Liar's Bar? I'm scared of watching Liar's Bar clips. There's just N-words everywhere. Oh, this is him reacting to a clip of him playing Liar's Bar. Okay.
That's actually funny.
Wait. Am I effing? I'm dropping frames like fucking hotcakes. Can we limit my download, please? Like, hello? Oh, no, I'm back. Okay, we're good. Oh. Wait, maybe I'm only good right now because the download paused. No, it didn't. Okay, I'm good. I'm not dropping frames anymore. All right. Minimize. Let's see this shit.
Look at this guy.
That's actually funny.
Hey, what's up? What's up?
Chat, that is actually funny.
What's funny? Wait, what? I don't get it. I don't get it. He's the same fucking age as me. I don't, what? What happened? Maybe I watch, you know, I'm gonna try and fucking decipher this. Where's that dumb fucking clip again? I need to find out what's funny. I know it won't be funny when I figure out what it is. I understand. But I just want to know.
Set.
Okay. He's just looking at his boobs?
What's up? Hey, what's up? What's up?
Playback further? Okay, okay.
Set, that's...
Look at this guy!
Set, that's actually funny!
Hey, what's up? What's up? Look at this guy!
Set, that's actually funny!
What's up?
Oh, so he was giving shit to the guy for looking down at his boobs and then he did it and he's like, I'm a hypocrite. I'm fucking brain dead and slow, I guess. I don't know. I'm stupid. What's Miskiff up to?
I like that you're flying a real plane with me.
No, not a real one. Are you kidding me? We'd die.
Do you think you can fly a real small plane?
Probably. Well, that's... I thought about...
I would do that with you if you had the...
Forces playing XCOM. Diablo. Eric? What is Eric doing?
I got the money, bro. I'll make money work.
I am. $1,000.
Magnet fishing? I'm just gonna make some random shit up. Magnet fishing is illegal in Texas. Don't do it. You'll go to jail. My cousin got in trouble for this. I don't even know what magnet fishing is. I'm just gonna lie.
Yeah, kayaks aren't cheap. I'm looking at them right now. They're falling apart. Ooh, I don't like the cameras being on me. Don't you like...
What's my download at? So close. Yet so far.
That's two.
Nah, he's a liar. Now call him out, Demi!
Demi, don't call
him
out.
Are you fucking using me? Demi, are you actually using me like
this? Tim's still playing COD. Oh yeah, the new COD. How much does COD cost nowadays? Are we still looking at $59.99? Call of Duty Black Ops 6, $69.99. Oh, plus $10. How is Black Ops 3 still $60? It's not on sale or some shit? The fuck? It's $80 for me. $12 with Game Pass. It's free on Game Pass, people. Oh, wow.
That's
exactly
what you said.
Yeah, because I'm a goat. Exactly. She gave birth to a goat.
That means you have sex with your mom.
No, it means my dad was a goat. And then I'm half goat.
But you never said you were half goat. You said you were full goat.
Ashes has a live stream in 1 minute if you want it. Yeah, I mean, depends on what they're doing. If it's just some fucking dev playing the game, telling people to, you know, wishlist the game on Steam, I don't care.
Return to an official.
But if they're gonna, like, do an actual talk of stuff, I'm all for it.
Horns of Betrayal, sure. Oh, ambush the kid. Wait, what? Bryanmore Farms.
Probably an official. Then I'm all for it. Yeah, I'll watch that.
I've visited the Ember Spring. I should return to.
Yeah, my game's done downloading, so I'm ready to go. But if the stream's in 1 minute, what's the stream? Ashes of Creation. Okay, this is probably it, right? All right, what are they doing here? Like, I just have such doubts about this fucking game. But I'm an MMO player, so I'm, like, coped out of my mind that it's like, hey, they wouldn't make a shitty game.
in an MMO because it's so fucking expensive. They must be cooking something really good. Right? I don't know. First time? No, we'll see. Why do I feel like that's World of Warcraft art? And they just sent it to ashes. Fuck yeah. All right, come on, give us the next picture. How are you going to leave it on there for that? Oh, come on. I was just getting into the
art. Every single month since September, I've said the exact same thing. And that is, this is the best live stream of the year. This is the best live stream of the year. I'm going to come out and I'm just going to say it was a 10 for me.
Because it's like, dang, like Intrepid is cooking. And the reason that we're having this cooking feeling is because they have the great developers and the great team that they have on right now.
Guys, I'm trying not to be such a fangirl right now, but I'm gonna lose my. I can't.
Fangirl.
Oh my god.
I can probably speak for a lot of people whenever I say I am so excited to see what it's going to be like, take the first steps into it, and really have that experience.
Oh my god, is that him?
All right. Creation October development update, and of course we have launched Alpha 2, which has been really exciting for us here in the office. We hope that everyone has been well and safe over the month. We have been very busy, to say the least. Obviously Alpha 2 is launched now, so we'll be talking a little bit about that. We're going to be hopping into the game and playing with
That guy's camera's tripping me out.
Some players who have found us in the world, so
see that fucking what is that,
guys? But before we do so, introductions here. Obviously, I'm Margaret Crone. I'm
it's following his face.
And with me, as always, is Stephen Sharif, our creative director. We also have Bill Schwartz with us, which is our director of design. You guys,
I don't see any streamers ever use that. I'm surprised.
And we also have Brian Langford, our executive producer, who has joined us quite a few times. I feel like we usually invite you every February. So this is like
S-Fan does, Sneaky does, Rich does.
Annual. Oh,
Quinn does. Okay, different.
Also,
yep, double your...
I don't move much, so maybe I don't need it.
A new face has joined us. For those of you who are pretty close-knit in our community, you've probably met Jacob through other means, as he has been speaking in our Discord and stuff like that throughout our pre-alpha 2, as well as with PI. But Jacob, welcome. He's our
awesome.
Lead producer.
Welcome, Jacob. Lead
let's
producer.
Go. A2, yes. Let's go. I'm in.
Yeah.
So wait, what's a lead producer and executive producer?
For all our new folks. Can you walk
those are like
walk us through a
two different words of like
what a lead producer does here at Intrepid.
The head producer. One of, so which one's
everything?
Yeah.
I fucking hate
as
names.
As much as possible. Like to be the produceriest of them all. Now, lead producer here is a really cool gig. It's all about facilitating and supporting what the vision is, figuring out how to deliver it, working with the developers, making sure that, you know, our processes work for them, making sure that we either have the right ones or get rid of the wrong ones. And then it's, you know, get organized, get ready, get into a rhythm, and, you know, find ways to succeed. It is all about setting people up to succeed. That is the gig, and it's a challenging one in an MMO like this, in this engine with what we're up to. Like, there's enough to work on, that's for sure.
That's true.
And we have quite a journey. We have a lot to work on. Obviously Alpha 2 is just the start. It's not,
I think MMOs are probably like the biggest and hardest thing to do in gaming when it comes to making games.
Testing things is,
I don't think anything comes to comparison.
Some of the alphas that you've played before, which is like usually just a port of a game. Can you kind of tell us a little bit about your history, you know, getting till you got here at Intrepid?
Yeah. Dang. Well, mostly because I love MMOs. Always have. Started in EQ, like, I don't know, 99, 2000, somewhere in there. And
oh, these poor guys. Just like,
yeah,
I already know every. Like, this is like Bill's game round 90 where I've heard MMOs. I grew up playing MMOs. Started to make this MMO. So everyone's listening, just like he can mean it. Like they can be telling the truth, but it's like, dude,
I've loved MMOs for a long time.
It's not an easy audience right now.
You know, the this is the 23rd year in the industry for me. Shipped a lot of stuff. I've worked with some really cool teams. I was super lucky to work on Deus Ex and Thief when I first started in the industry. Then I got to work
Which
on
Thief?
Games like Mortal Kombat and Stranglehold and Blitz and Ballers. And then I started making MMOs with the old NetDevil crew. We made LEGO Universe together, which was a super good time. And then from there, I spent about a decade working across the pond, as they say, on World of Tanks and Master of Orion and different products like that for wargaming. So been here for 11 milestones.
Yeah, why did and, you decide to come here? I think that that's kind of like the transition.
Well, I think it's probably the same reason that most people are playing today. Like they believe in the product. They believe in the vision. You know, like as a producer kind of parachuting into a team, it's what you do. Like teams are teams and that's cool. But I really respected the vision that Steven had and the way that he had put the team together and the people that were on the team that I could work with and that I could learn from. Even though it's 23 years in the industry, I learn stuff every day about how to do better and how to win. So it's been pretty cool ride. I think the most compelling part of coming to this place was the vision of the product, right? I want this game badly.
No, I want to hear this pitch that Steven did now.
I'm going to play it this weekend.
Amen, brother.
Yeah, and I think kind of my last one I always ask people is kind of walk us through maybe like your favorite MMO memory. Sometimes it's hard to pick just one.
Yeah.
So if you have multiple, you could share maybe multiple.
No, it's cool. That, it was I was thinking about it. The thing that always comes to the top of my mind is playing Dark Age of Camelot. I think it was on Guinevere, and I was rolling super gamped Cabalist. Oh, they were so bad. But anyways, played that. So the moment that is big for me was a paladin rolls up. I'm farming, trying to get to like 48, and he just shows me how it's done. And I was
I'm just kidding.
I was like,
I play a paladin, so.
That's so Uber. And it was we got into this conversation about Uber because that was the terminology at that time. Like, you're so Uber. And he's like, you know what? You're only Uber if other people say it. And I was like, all right, let's go.
That is true.
And Cabalists were never Uber. But that was a good moment.
Haven't heard that word Uber in a while.
Of course, today we are here. We're going to talk a little bit about some reminders. I'll try to be quick about them so we can get to the fun. And of course, the big thing that we're going to do is just kind of play Alpha 2. We really want to just hop in game and be with you guys.
Oh,
we'll
God.
Answer a ton of questions. We're going to be pulling those questions live at the end as well. And as I see things throughout the stream, I'll also bring those in. But we have some other things that we want to talk with you guys about while we play. But of course, first and foremost, we do want to spotlight our YouTube comment, as we always do. Don't forget, you can subscribe to us over on YouTube and follow us in all of the places. We are Ashes of Creation. If you subscribe to us over on YouTube and you make sure that you do it as a public subscriber, I know it's a little weird, and you leave us a comment on our development update, your comment could be spotlighted. Today's random selected person is from Edwardes, and they would like to know, how does Intrepid think about the game being spoiled due to the alpha reveal, revealing too much through content creators before the actual launch? And we do want to do a shout out. Thank you to all the content creators who have been streaming the game. We've sent out like a little brief for folks, and we'll go over some of that stuff throughout the stream here today as well. But Steven, I'll let you take that.
Yeah, I mean, that is a good question. And, you know, it's part of obviously what makes doing transparent development a bit gun shy for most teams and most projects, obviously, is right, that idea of spoiling content, of spoiling the experience. I've had other people take your ideas, but our approach has been one to kind of embrace this philosophy of engagement with the players early so that we can ensure the systems that we're building, the content that we're making, is the content that players want to play. And there's going to be a lot of road ahead of that, that we're going to continue to develop new content and introduce that new content. And as the testing continues, you're going to see that content get filled in through the world. And, you know, what we're trying to create,
I almost don't like that,
that players can,
I fucking hate players when they speak
experiences with, right?
I think they're fucking brain dead.
Sandbox approach to the world. And in that sense, you know, it's hard to spoil those because they're dynamic. You don't know what's going to happen when you give players the tools to make those experiences, right? The most memorable experiences that many of us have are the ones that we have created ourselves in those games that we played in the past. And so while it's necessary, obviously, for us to test through this content, have these alphas and betas, you know, help us develop the game with your guys' input, it's not really what's at the essence of Ashes of Creation as a title. That essence of Ashes of Creation is the dynamicism, is the player-driven agencies that create the world and the story of each unique server. So, you know, there is an opportunity for people to be spoiled if they follow the game and they're interested in those things. The great thing is you don't have to follow Ashes of Creation. You don't have to watch those content creators. Right now, you will be aware when we launch the game, and you can come back and play it at that time if it's very important for you not to have the experiences, the curated kind of designs spoiled.
Yeah, so, but once the meta is figured out, we've been trying. You have to follow the meta. The
lore stuff kind of close.
And the meta will be figured out.
Yeah.
No, I think you covered it. You know, we talked about this a little
like
bit.
Good luck finding a fucking group in any dungeon.
Room for the players to tell
while playing the wrong build.
Important ones.
That's why I see it.
Going to be adding new stuff, and there's going to constantly.
And again, even if they didn't do transparency, like the game gets figured out in a day.
And so it's always going to be
so
different.
I guess they're doing it. I don't know.
I'm into Vera, and it's, you know, just making sure that we're seeding the world with enough stuff to allow the players to tell compelling stories.
Absolutely. And obviously, you know, with Alpha 2 starting today, you know, as we have tried to express very much so, and you guys are doing a great job in the community and content creators in helping us deliver this message, you know, the focus around phase one is very much around stability and performance. And so with that regard, you know, not a lot of the content that you're going to be seeing played this weekend and next weekend is focused around that content, right? It's focused around instead this performance and stability. So something to keep in mind as you're watching phase one is we're going to continue to implement, to polish, to flesh out these systems with the content necessary to help give players those tools we're talking about.
With that, I just kind of wanted to, or is there anything else anyone wants to add on that front before we move on from the YouTube spotlight?
Nope.
All right. Thank you for that question or that comment over on our YouTube channel. Of course, I wanted to just solidify dates again. I think sometimes it's been a little confusing because we do have so many that we've shared. But obviously today is the start of phase one of Alpha 2, as we have noted in the past.
All right.
And this is for
all. I have never played the game and I just need to fucking play it. Like everything they're saying, I'm just hearing like 10,000 other MMOs. I'm like, I don't know. I just got to play their game. I'm not going to watch that stream. I think they're just going to go play the game too, so. We have detected that the following CPU's problems with modern Unreal Engine 5 game can result in crashes. Do you want to open a link with info how to potentially... Fuck you. You have an outdated graphics card. Do you want to visit your car manufacturers for downloading new drivers? No. My shit should be fine. I updated my BIOS. Shitty fucking Intel. Lineth. Create character. Okay. Race. Is it just different variations of human? Oh, what the fuck is this thing? A Vec? What is an Empyrean? Okay, it's like elf, human, and what is that, troll? Okay, so I have to right click to turn. Feminine, masculine. Oh, that's a... Okay. Maybe I play fucking troll, man. Male fucking troll. All right, classes. Or actually, hold on. Let me see something. Okay, so it's the same classes for any race. You can do anything. All right. So, troll, bard, cleric, fighter, mage, ranger, and tank? Never seen something called tank before. Like, that's it. That's the class name. Why is cleric not called healer? I don't know. My favorite class is tank. Huh. They will change because you will have subclasses. Subclasses. Interesting. Oh. Oh, hello, cleric. I mean, what do I play? I guess ranger? Oh god, okay. Disgusting troll ranger. Fucking disgusting. But that is a very nice troll ass, TBH. Wow. Okay, these are like presets. Oh. Oh no, okay. Can I make myself, like, just fucking grotesque? I actually don't like that they're allowing this. I don't fucking like sliders in MMOs. Nothing over the top, at least. Because it's just, like, Lyric, for example. Fuck it. Fat as fuck. Maybe, you know what? Maybe I do arms only. You're totally right. What the fuck? Yep, arms and chest. Excellent. Skin, presets. Okay, head. Hair length? Ooh. Ooh. Let's do a mohawk. Secondary color, hair, base color. Okay. Superb. I don't shoot a bow with my feet, so I don't know why I'd ever need to work on my legs. Facial hair. Beard length. What is this cheek hairstyle? Oh. Okay, massive green beard. Mustache style. I don't even see it.
Thank you.
nail color? Wait, what? What is that changing? Oh. Okay. No, it's definitely changing my nails. Markings. What? Oh, I just drag it onto the fucking dude. Okay, what do I want here? What can I fucking... Size, okay. Hmm. Can I not put it on my face? Maybe I'm trying to think of how can I make like a dick, but I might be able to. Hold on. Okay, hold on. I got this. So this goes here, and then let's make it white as fuck angle. That's fine. Size. How the fuck is it red? Well, that's a scar, not a tattoo. You're right. Fuck. Dang it. Hey, Vicky's backseating. How to make a dick. Hang on. She said, use this one and rotate this so you can get cock and balls. You're fuck it. She's so right, actually. I see it now. How do I want to do it? Do I just do it like this? Maybe I go on the back here? Rotate it? How? I'm not good at this like you. Make it so it sticks out of his pants. I don't know if I can. Clip it here, like in the pants? Oh, I see. Hang on. Like this? So it kind of goes in, but that doesn't really look like a dick anymore. Now it... You don't see the dick. Oh, wait. Rotate it like opposite, like this. Oh. She said, let me come in. I'll do it. All right. Camera's off. Babe. Babe. Here, she's coming. Hang on.
Hey, you're good. I turned the camera off. Off that, I'll even it. Alright, aim that way, and I...
Oh, Jesus, like...
because I piss my chair. Design it. Make it pretty.
All right. So I'm gonna put your dick in there.
Nice.
And I'm gonna make it. How do you make that look better?
Come on, babe, make it pretty.
Okay, I'll angle it like left.
Okay.
A little bit.
Ooh.
Ooh, I don't know what the fuck's happening to your thighs. Can you have more than one or no?
Yeah, you can have three.
Ooh.
So you have three tattoo slots.
Oh my god, then what the fuck are we doing?
I don't know, you tell me. You're the professional.
Well, okay, what kind of dick do you want to have? Like the like a like this one's like a dragon one, you know what I mean? Like this one.
What kind of dick do you want to have? I don't know.
Me? Probably like a big one, right? So
okay.
No, this has potential because this has like the bowls right there. And then oh fuck, where is it? What is this?
It's a scar.
Yeah, can you make
you
it pink?
You can't color it, no.
What?
I was thinking you could like it's three lines, I could make a masterful art piece, but can't color the scars. So the bottom three are trash.
Okay.
You gotta work with these random fucking hieroglyphics.
Okay. So you can go for like
it's a spiky dick.
Well, you're an elf. Maybe your bowls are spiky.
Oh, like a dog dick?
What?
Or is it cats that have
I don't
dicks?
Know what a dog or a cat penis looks like to-
Yes,
to
you do. Everyone's seen a dog dick once in their life.
Okay, but I'm not gonna reference it in my brain. And also, you're making me sound like a very white woman right now. Like,
yeah, I've seen a dog dick.
Like, no, bro.
Like, women can see dog dicks too.
Okay, but that's a white woman thing.
No, it's not. That's right.
Because it...
No, I'm offended.
That's... Well, what? How are you offended?
Because I'm half of that.
Okay. Okay. I mean, I think we got the best of this. And this has potential because if we do a triple, we can maybe make it so that that's the bolt.
Uh-huh. Whoa.
Can you put stuff on your legs?
Yeah.
Oh!
I think you just drag... You can just take the tattoo and just drag it on there.
The fucking...
I mean, I think. I haven't tried. Oh!
Oh, dude, let's make it stick out of your fucking pants.
Oh, it's like... Oh, oh. Shit. Oh! New tech. This is the alpha 2 play test.
God damn. How big do you wanna?
Stop asking me.
Why? You're the dick guy.
This isn't even my account. I don't care.
What's it kind of this?
This is some random fucking alpha 2 testing account.
Maybe scars look better.
No, you don't even see it. Skin's too dark.
Where is it? Can you change your skin color, maybe?
Yeah, you can. General, and then bottom, blah, blah, blah.
Wait.
Yeah.
That's your options?
I mean, I haven't fucked with it that much.
That's pretty cool. And that kind of looks like it's bulging out.
Down where?
The bottom of the scar?
It doesn't, I don't even see it.
Where is it? Where's the tattoos?
Okay, do down to dar. There you go.
White nails. That's so stupid.
Because I tried to add the dumbest shit I could.
Okay, well, pink nails are the way.
You're fucking right. I'm so stupid. Thanks.
You don't see, like, it kind of looks like it's
I don't see. Oh, I kind of see. But only when, like, I see you adjusting it. If I just saw this guy walking around, I think he has a.
Yeah, but maybe I can stack it and make it, like, come out more.
Good luck. You gotta get that white shadow dick coming through the pants. That was the play. Ain't nothing gonna be better.
You think white?
Well, not or pink, but yeah, white, you know, stands on our skin better.
They
or this thing's skin.
What? Oh.
No.
No, what? Then we gotta make it, like, stick out of, like, where your tummy's showing.
Well, I don't know how long this armor's gonna last.
Well, what if all your armor covers your dick because you're a dude?
Unless you play the woman character and give her a dick.
You can change it. You can go dick female.
How do I become a woman?
General, and then go to feminine. There you go.
Ooh.
We can also go.
Ooh.
We can also go human. Or,
ooh.
Yeah, there's three races. Ooh. I just chose the fucking ugliest one.
Why is it the ugliest one?
I mean, you're right. Mm. That's subjective.
Mm, I like that. See, being a human's kind of boring, right?
I agree. That's why I don't want to fuck.
Let's be a...
Elf is trying too hard to
be. How is that try- Not at all, because look.
Like, human's boring, elf is trying too hard to be cool. That's how I see it. That's it. Okay, you make him fat as fuck, then we're good.
You? Ooh, maybe like a pink dick will look nice now because it will show.
Oh, well, it, okay, maybe.
Well, let me check.
Okay, get to the part.
Sailors. Okay.
What size?
Yeah.
Oh. That's fucking gross, but it might work.
Ooh. That just looks like you have period blood coming out.
It looks like I'm fucking Frankenstein.
Ew.
It's like sewed together like a fucking... abomination.
I like how, like, when you change it, it changes your body too.
Does it?
Maybe just you, like, it makes your clothes go smaller.
I think you're right. I kind of see that shit. Oh, you're right. It's cool.
Wait, your tattoos are different!
Oh, wait, different options.
No.
Well, hold on. Go back. Maybe they've got better tattoos.
I don't see a single dick one. Wait, you fucking want horn tattoo?
You're right, I don't see any. Oh, hold on. The sword could have dick possibilities.
The sword is too thin.
Well, increase the size and see what we've got. Like, are you kidding me? You can work with that.
The sword. What?
You just gotta add
some
shit.
Yeah, if you
have
a thin fucking penis. Oh!
See what I'm saying? Look at that!
Wait! They make it, like, really big. I like that it has that tip.
Yeah, right? So judgmental so quickly.
Oh, and it kind of looks like you got hair coming out there too. 20 balls. How do I put that on?
Hey, there you go. I'll drag that.
Oh! No, I gotta like pin it.
How do you lock it?
I thought I was.
Oh, there you go.
But what? It just, what the
Why?
Fuck? Whoa, you're gonna fucking break your desk. He just, I can't move the balls.
Why not?
Because when you move it, it starts moving
oh,
the fucking
it, like,
over
it,
shit.
I see, like,
stupid. Oh. This game's perfect. Maybe if I put the balls on first. Ooh.
What? You just
can
fucking remove
only have one to two per area?
Oh.
They probably don't want you making cock and balls.
That's probably why they did that, huh?
Alright, well...
I mean, hold on, check the human.
Oh, you're right. Let's not commit.
I don't know what kind of tattoos humans have. Different racial buffs.
Ooh!
Is that a sandal?
That's a sandal.
Why?
Wait, that was like a dick tip! Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
Oh my god, I see it. Okay.
Wait, and then we angle it, like, coming up, like that. And it's like you're laying...
No, the leg is better. I think leg is... Like...
Yeah, but your armor.
Yeah, true, you're right. I think that... You're right. That's. Can you make it, like, stand out more?
Like, collar? Oh, yeah. We have to change, like, everything else.
Yeah. I think human might be a play here.
I think you might be onto something now.
Who said make the belly button a penis?
Oh shit, that guy is an artist. Well, okay, that's gonna work, but we have to. Wait, maybe if I make it come out of like our tits, it's gonna look larger. And maybe the boobs are the bones. And then maybe if I can clip it.
Oh, that's pretty good.
I
kind of like that. And then let's get a second to two. Like, oh, the balls.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no fucking way.
Oh, shit.
Okay, now we gotta change everything else and make it like pink or something, right?
I mean, at this point, we've got the foundation.
You're right. Fuck, this is so fucky. As soon as you start adding more tattoos, it's just like the game can handle it. What the fuck? Like, where is it? Oh. I can't push it any closer.
I wish you could, like, arrow key, just, like, tap it up.
Increasing the size.
One ball can be, I think it's perfect. Not messing with it. No more tattoo work.
Hold on, because I'm flipping the balls a bit.
There you go.
That's pretty fucking good. I'm just gonna like flip it. Which kind of bowl do you prefer? Like these ones?
I think that's the play, yeah.
A little bit of fur.
Alright,
well, now you change everything else.
Well, no, I thought you were
gonna make it pretty... I don't wanna take it away from your stream. It's your stream, shit.
You're so right.
I know, I'm don't wanna take it away from it.
Alright. You've already
follow me.
What'd you just
follow me?
Fuck out of my room. Bye, babe. All right.
Okay.
Now it's time to get back to work. All right. I had to bring in an artist. Now, let's see here. I don't want to mess with the tech. The fuck's my mouse doing? Wait, my mouse. What is happening? She fucking knocked my controller off and it was moving things. Damn it. I'll never have it as good as she had it. No. Why is it being weird? Oh, thank God. Oh. But where is it? No, wrong. Oh my gosh. Okay. How did she do it? Okay, that's pretty good. It's one. Then the other one. Is it not adjusting anything? Hello? Huh? Fuck. Okay, the other one needs to be smaller, I think. That's pretty good. Big balls, huge. They're pretty nice balls. This is good. All right, moving on. Controller is unplugged, so let's go to the head. Okay. Long hair. I can barely fucking turn her around. Let me see what the armor looks like. Are you fucking kidding me? There better be like Halloween skins in the store that I can buy. Wait, did I just fuck everything? Zero revert. I fucking broke everything. Okay, I gotta make balls again. Fuck. Okay, how did she do it? It's like, so I have to angle this like that. It has a slight bend to it. It's perfect. And it comes out from there. Size bigger. Wait, that's a fat. That's a too fat. Okay, that's pretty good right there. Excellent. And then another tattoo up here. Okay, there's a ball. Nice. Okay. It's a little awkward. Hold on, the scooter's not there. I definitely gotta do shorter hair. Yeah, now that I see it. Okay, we do shorter hair like this. And now let's adjust the tattoos. I can actually see them and fuck with it correctly. I can't do a bigger size. Dang it. God, it's so fucking awkward working with this shit. That is a tiny little ball. Bucket, small balls. Dang it, no. Yeah, I can't go any bigger. I don't know how she did it. Like, these tattoos, I just can't make them bigger. They're being annoying. Make the tattoo on her forehead so you can see it with armor on. You wouldn't be able to tell it's a dick, though. And then I wouldn't have the belly button. Check her last message in chat. Viki? What did she say? I'm over it. All right, GG, face, ear, where's the head? Hair and shit, head, hair color, fucking disgusting, perfect. Can I let go of the fucking tattoos? He just keeps fucking selecting the tattoos. I don't know how to unselect it. Stop. Where's save? Save. The best. Save. Okay, we're good. Oh. What am I, double dicked out of my mind? I'm over it. No idea. Play. I sure hope I get through this queue. You didn't care about class? What did I select? Ranger? I wanted to play Ranger, so we're good. That's it. Love that. Okay, I guess cam south left. Welcome to phase one of Alpha 2 on Vera. Okay. Little awkward choppiness. HUD editor account chop unsucks is game options. Video. Shadows low. Wait, what? I can't fucking see anything. Huh? Okay, so let's not turn the shadows off. I think that has to do with lighting, apparently. Optimize shadows? Okay. C-Dank? I invited him to party. I hope he's... Wolfheart FPS. I know that. I know every single fucking person on my screen. Okay. Man, I don't know if they're actually here. I feel like they logged out and their, like, characters just stayed here. F to interact. You there, new arrival, come here, okay. Hello, Kate Watcherly. I think the realm, yeah, I guess realm went down. That's just unlucky timing, maybe. Try again. Okay. Okay, I vape. Not sponsored? No, I'm so sponsored. Sponsored so hard. Are the servers down, or did I just DC? I DC'd. Okay, just me. Check the other classes. I haven't even fucking tried a single spell. I haven't even auto-attacked anything. I haven't even talked to a fucking NPC. Thank you. It seems to have gotten slightly worse. This is impressive. What's going on?
Thank the gods you've a disorient essence. You'll have we are having a bit of a goblin problem at the moment.
Alright. I've been told to go west to Lionhold and watch out for goblins. Okay, the mini map is big and fucking yellow. World of Warcraft has taught me this. I gained a rusty shield on the floor. Okay, so these are the goblins. Okay, control to dodge. How do I auto attack? Q. Oh, here we go. Q. I turned the game down. It's a little loud. Okay, so Z changes like... I don't know what the fuck it does. So I hit my... Oh, Z locks my mouse. So every single auto attack I have to manually hit? Is that... Swap weapons? Auto attack enabled. Okay, he's not taking any damage. Did the servers go down again? Oh, wait, no, we're working over here, I think. Alright, quest completed. Right? What does E do? No valid weapon. Guard. Oh no, I was supposed to run over here. I'm dumb. I thought I'd go back to the quest giver. Alright. Okay, and C is my sprint. Where's my stamina? Oh, I see my stamina. Okay, so that exhausts. It's definitely struggling to exist. Awkward button for sprint. Yeah, but in an MMO, it's like... I'm a shift modifier main, so if I'm gonna run out of key bindings, the first button I'm gonna go to is shift. So like shift F, shift E, shift R, etc. So I would want to use it for that over sprint for sure. Okay. Talk and dial. I don't care what you have to say. Welcome, newcomer. Hello.
You're a new one. You'll find it just north of us here, by the falls in Lion. Our clerics have asked new arrivals to visit you.
Why does he still look like he has a quest? What do I do? Deliver the cargo. I need to attune my essence at the Ember Spring Lion Hold. Tune my essence. Okay, so up here, this thing?
Is this like a teleport thing? Okay. Get your commissions here.
You're a newcomer, eh? Well, there's no better odd jobs the townsfolk around the outpost need doing. They bring them to me, and I post them on the board. Used to do it myself when I was a scrub.
You're gonna tell me that that's an orc? Or some troll? All right. All right, let's go over here, I guess. Or not? What is this? Independent. I visited the Ember Spring. I should return to an official. I'm so fucking lost. And I can't tell when I talk to people if the servers are lagging and it like didn't register me talking to them or.
It's a full-time job keeping this year board stocked full of commissions. I'll tell you.
What happened to your mustache? That's a really good question. Thanks for asking. I want you to think really, really hard what might have happened to my mustache. There's only a few possibilities.
Look, that's hold a moment. Won't be enough just a one.
Harvest oak trees. Okay. Damn, I'm just chopping trees. Okay, my mini-map still has this quest giver on my mini-map. I can't tell.
Have ye brought the timber?
The timber? What the fuck do I do? Alright, I'm gonna just get over to the fucking mining stations south. The quest boards, click them. This? Oh. A lot of quests. Okay, looks like some type of saw lot lumber mill. All right. Young woman reads aloud for some shit. I don't care. I guess. Accept quest. All right. Holy fuck. Mine granite. Harvest oak. Harvest ash. Fish some salmon. Do I have a fishing pole already? Can I fish? This looks like a shitter, but maybe I can fish here. Am I crazy? Dang, look at the water. Okay, weathered oak. Does this count? Let's see. I do not think it does. You gotta press the oak, check your bags.
Huh? Start job. 15 seconds. Okay. Claim. Objective completed. Is that what she wanted me to do? No, that's something else. Hey, I should bring the weathered oak timber to Trademaster who the fuck near the workshop. Trademaster Hernet. Near the workshop. I'm just not really, I'm confused, like, the quest givers, I accept the quest, and then they're still there. Oh, the icon just changed. I don't get these fucking icons, and I don't know if it's a game issue or I'm fucking brain dead. I think I might actually be the brain dead one here. But, like, everything I see, I'm just doubting because the servers are difficult. Like, I can't tell, oh, maybe that icon isn't supposed to be there, and the servers are lagging, and it's supposed to leave, but it's not. Like, I don't know. So it makes me just doubt everything. There's really no way around that. Damn, these guys have mounts. There's a bunch of horses here. There's a lot of horses here. Can you just ride a random horse? How? Nope. Let's go back. All right, well, fuck. Talk to this person, maybe. Nope. I visited the Ember Spring. I should return to an official. I don't know where that is. Deliver the cargo to the storage clerk at any crossroads or higher leveled node. So maybe up north? Where this yellow thing is on my map? Okay, I guess this works now. Maybe that's him?
It's five of them.
Objective complete. Okay. I equipped a pickaxe. How do I see my character? Equipment.
crude mining pickaxe. You're right, there it is. And a lumberjack thingamajig. The keybind for the character panel is H. Oh, okay. A lot of the default bindings I'm a little iffy on, but you can always just change those, who cares. Where the fuck do I go now? I got no clue. Like, I have the commission boards, deliver cargo to storage clerk at any crossroads. Yeah, visit Ember Spring. Let's go cut down trees and try and do these fucking profession quests? Spider requires a bow. Huh? I can't target it. I can't chop that down. It's too big and thick. Can't chop that down. All right. Well, need a bigger axe for that, I guess. Press M and C. I mean, I'm looking. I just don't know what to do. The silver dots on the map. Silver dots. These? Okay, so those are quests. Oh, and over here, harvest the sweet. Okay, all right. I go north. Should not be leaving this gate yet. Got it. Depression. So the silver, these are like the quest turn-ins. I don't know what those books I've been seeing are. Right? Hello, guard. Okay, quest journal updated. Harvest eroded granite. So this is the pickaxe moment. Got it. Wow. Objective complete. I want to become a mayor. Interested in becoming a season. I'm looking to help around this node. Will do. Okay. He's still fucking grayed out, like I need to do something. That's just a city marker, so that's not quests? Okay. I mean, he's really fucking highlighted, though. What do you think the longevity of this game will be? I don't know. I've got a lot of experience playing Ash. Clearly, I know what the fuck I'm doing, and I know lots about this fucking game. You're right. Let me give you a nice in-depth fucking discussion about it. I'm too fucking stupid. I don't know where to go. I don't know what to do. I don't know how to harvest any of these things. Harvest ash. Western lark. Weathered oak. I don't have a quest for that. Read, bro. I have read. I visited the Ember Spring. I should return to an official. Where the fuck is an official? I don't fucking know. Deliver cargo to the storage clerk at any crossroads or higher level node. I don't know what the fuck a node is. I have no fucking idea. I don't know what any of these icons on the minimap are. I thought these books were quests. They're not. Then I thought these silver boxes were quests. They're not. I don't know what the fuck they are. There's no, I don't know what the fuck to do. I look at the map. I look for little highlighted yellow circles. I found when I did it. Now they're gone. Now what? I don't know what the fuck's happening. And I don't know if it's me or if the game's just fucking desyncing. I got no clue. It's too late in the day. I'm done streaming for the day. That's it. I will be on tomorrow for Saturday. I'm not playing this. Someone else will play it and figure everything out. It's early access alpha. Not even early access. Alpha fucking 2. So fuck that. I'm done. Either way, I'll be on tomorrow. GG's. Have a great night.